Welcome. In this problem, we are trying to convert from grams of one of the reactants to moles of one of the products.